guys, Joe here. Today we're going to take a look at some new passenger cars from MTH Electric Trains. These cars are premier cars and they are true 1/48 scale and in my opinion are absolutely beautiful. These are streamlined cars from the Rock Island line and were intended to be a matching set to the Rock Island DL109 or E8 engines released by MTH from the same catalog year. Now all these cars are from the 2012 Volume 1 catalog and come in 5 options. The first being a 5-car set, which you see here, and includes 3 coach cars, a baggage car, and a parlor car. The second option is a 2-car sleeper diner combo set, which you see right here. The third set is a single RPO car, which you see here. The fourth option is a 2-car coach and baggage car set. And finally, there's the full-length Vista car set. It comes with 1 car, and really that isn't prototypical since Rock Island had no Vista cars. Now I opted for 3 of the 5 sets. I got the 5-car set, the sleeper diner combo, and the RPO car. I will showcase all 3 sets and then I will take them inside and give them a run. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look at these beautiful cars, starting with the 5-car set. The catalog number is 20-65195. The detail is exquisite on these cars. These cars come in a simulated stainless steel finish, and it is the best I have seen to date. Smooth, shiny, they have that metallic feel to them. They are just, in my opinion, very, very stunning. The rib detail on the side of the cars is very well replicated. There are end of car diaphragms with separately applied metal handrails. The trucks are absolutely awesome. Very well detailed. They are all metal. All the detail is also metal and separately applied. The trucks feature fast angle wheel sets with needle point axles. And they all have spring-loaded suspension that actually works. The baggage car has doors that open and close. One really nice feature of modern O-gauge equipment is the elimination of the magnetic disc underneath and the flip down tab for the operating couplers. These couplers have small slide tabs that open the couplers and are very smooth in operation. Each of the coach cars are detailed and have detailed interiors with 10 passenger figures in each of the coach cars. And on each of the coaches, there are doors that open and are spring-loaded to close. Here is the diner and sleeper car set. This is MTH item number 20-66195, again from the 2012 Volume 1 catalog. These cars are identical in detail to the 5-car sets you just seen, so I will not cover the detail verbally. Instead, I'll just let you admire the detail visually. And finally, here is the RPO car. It is from the 2012 catalog as well. It is catalog number 20-68195. And like the other two sets, it too is identical in the level of detail. So I'll say nothing and just let you admire the detail. Okay, let's go ahead and take these inside, hook them up to my DL109, and give them a quick spin. Okay, so I brought the cars inside. I have them here on my track, and I also have them connected to my DL109. And you might also notice that my DL109 has a B unit attached to it. Now, when MTH Electric Trains release their DL109s, they release them with B units, known as DL110s, and that's fine. Except that for Rock Island, Rock Island ran no DL-109s with B units, and so this B unit here is a bit fictitious. But my buddy Tim from TrainManTim99 wanted to see my DL-109 running with my powered B unit here, so I've hooked it up, and it looks really cool anyways. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start the DL-109 up, and I'm going to pull it out and have the cars run past the camera. But as I do that, I'm going to put the camera right up against the car so that you can see the interior detail. Okay, here we go. So there you have it. Brand new passenger cars from MTH Electric Trains. Again, these are premier cars. They're true 1/48 scale, and they are from the 2012 Volume 1 catalog. Well, don't forget to comment and subscribe, and thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.